DIY will only take you so far. There is a cap on DIY. Does that make sense? So whenever I DIY something, I am actively away from doing revenue generating activities because I'm at a computer making an ebook. I'm at a computer making my slides. I'm at a computer doing, you know, servicing clients or doing calls. Does this make sense? And so if I'm always in this DIY mode, I'm always swapping things on and off, on and off, on and off, right? And so I want to talk about, like, what mindset do you need to be in to say, you know what, let me hire somebody. Because, you know, you need to be able to, like, do some numbers. And this is what I told myself. It's easy to think you can do it by yourself, right? Like, I'm going to make my slides, and then I'm going to go live, and then I'm going to be a mom, and then I'm going to be a wife, and then I'm going to be a daughter, and then I'm going to be an auntie, and then I'm going to be a niece. And you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all, we already got a lot of roles just by living life, okay? And I looked at my numbers for this year, okay? And let's just say we're close to $500,000 in sales, okay? This year, 2020. And so if we're close to $500,000 this year in 2020, what is different? Like, I literally went and looked at the numbers and I said, what's the difference? Like, what's the difference? The difference is I got a team. The difference is I'm making tons of money off assets that I have created. Because I don't feel tired. I don't feel busy. I just know that I spend my time on the right things.